Hello you, it's me. Welcome back. Let's compare the status of weapon before and after the Artan AC update. Before going into the video, if you are the first time viewer in this channel, consider hitting the subscribe button. I will not pester you to the click on that bell icon, but it's your preference. Alright, let's roll. Before the Artan AC update, it is all about crafting and having adequate resources in your pocket to repair the weapons when they get damaged or broke. But with new update, you need to improve the stats of your favorite weapon before putting it for quality use. I mean, if you are taking down a tough enemy in game, you need to worry much about the upgrade level applied to the weapon. One thing I found interesting in weapon upgrade system implemented in this game is, I started to use weapons which I never cared to craft before the new Artan AC update. Seriously, I never crafted the Larva Blade before the Artan AC update. But after this new update, I started to feel comfortable with Larva Blade. Previously, I always get my hands on Spider Fang dagger as soon as possible, which prevented me from crafting a Larva Blade. Before the update, it was easy to kill a wolf spider, but after this update, it got messed up. I think I have to address it in a different video. I'll post it sooner. Finally, what is my opinion on the new weapon upgrade system? My honest answer is yes. It is good system, and as well as no, it is not. Yes is for the way the developers implemented the weapon upgrade system. Previously, you have to worry only about crafting them and repairing them when they get damaged. Now you need to worry about the effectiveness of the weapon you hold against your enemies. A good tier 2 weapon with weak stats is not going to net you a clean victories against a formidable enemies. So yes, the developers added a little bit of complexity to this game, like every other survival games. So yeah, and for the answer of no, they took away the easy gameplay which existed before the Artan AC update. With new system, quartzite has become a very important and crucial crafting material in this game. I can call even it like a new golden currency in this game at present. I will not come up with another video about the importance of quartzite. But with each level of upgrade requires quartzite, so you cannot resist breaking up a quartzite block whenever you find it. So that's it guys, let me know about your opinion below in the comments and like this video. And one good awesome thing you can do today is to subscribe to the channel, and see you all later.